This year, I lost my dear husband, Edgar. Winter!